I think it's so easy to get locked into this moment where you think you're going to feel like that forever.
The chills that I get in my body, on my arms, it's just, you can't describe that feeling. You have to live it.
There's nothing quite like the adrenaline.
It's a feeling you can't describe.
You're going to have these experiences. You're going to have the chill bumps on your arms before the games. You're going to have this anxiety. You're going to have this nervousness.
To be able to run through that tunnel each and every game, it's a blessing.
All the countless hours of work that you put in that no one sees, but everyone sees the finished product.
It's an incredible feeling, and one that I'll miss when I'm done playing, whenever that may be.
For a lot of players and a lot of people, those moments are very far and few in between. It's about getting married, having kids, and all these moments that mean a lot, that stamp your life. Just like, you know, getting that feeling of playing high school sports or college sports. But it's very rare. That moment of that shared energy is very rare, I believe.